A person who never made a mistake never tried anything new, Albert Einstein. So many of us, we get tied up on being perfect. And one of the reasons why? Social media, Facebook, Instagram. How could you not believe that people in real life have perfect lives? You go on Facebook, you look down the timeline, you go on Instagram, you look down the timeline, you look at all these photos of people that are on vacation. You look at all these people who are in the nightclub spending literally, and I'm not exaggerating, $50,000 on pure alcohol. And it doesn't even matter. You look at all these actors and actresses, red carpets, the most beautiful clothes that someone could possibly buy. You look at it, they have private jets. They have these most beautiful, most amazing lives ever. And then when you try something and it doesn't work out the very first time you try, of course we get negative. You try something and it doesn't work out on the third try after you tried the first two times and failed, and now the third time you failed, of course you're gonna get discouraged because we see that people have perfect lives. Understand, it's not true. Nobody has a perfect life. Everyone struggles in life. Everyone has downfalls. Everybody doesn't have perfect days. Everybody has horrible moments that happen in their life. Understand, all successful people try and try and try and try and make mistakes over and over and over and over and over and over again. So when you're making mistakes, understand that's normal and that's what everybody does, whether it's someone who's just making an average income or whether it's billionaires, they all make mistakes. Thanks for viewing, guys. If you enjoyed the video, push like and share today's video topic with all your friends. If you have any questions for me, find me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If this is the first time you're watching any of my videos, new videos are released every single day. To be kept up to date, go to my Facebook page at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.